Hello, hello. Happy Monday, guys. Tiffany here. Just getting my interval timer going because I forgot to do it on my husband's phone. I have to use his phone for the interval timer because I use my phone to go live. Oh. Hope everybody's Monday is going well so far. How's everybody feeling today? I feel like quarantine's becoming my new normal. It's weird. It's gonna take adjusting to get back to my old normal at this point. All right, I think I got this working. All right, today we're gonna have an AMRAP, as many rounds as possible, timed interval, and it's gonna be a ladder. So it'll be nice and fun. Start. Ready to work hard, ready to get moving. All right. We start with a nice warm-up here. And the moves that you'll see in this warm-up are all moves we'll repeat in the workout. So it'll be nice practice for us, right? All right. Let's do it, guys. Back. So just
bootleg jacks.
So we go out, out, push, and two jacks. Keep the hips low. Raise the abs. You want more? I got you. One push-up, add a shoulder tap, and the plank jacks. Push, and tap, tap. One more. Everybody up. Bounding squat. Jog it back. Or, big step into the squat, jog it back. And your own time. One more. And that's our warm up, guys. All right, we good? Ready to go? Okay, listen. AMRAP. It's a ladder AMRAP, and it's timed, okay? So we're gonna start with one move at 15 seconds. That one, you don't have to count how many reps you do, okay? The second round will be 30 seconds, and it'll be two moves. So you're doing the first move, and then the second move. Then you do the first move in two reps, second move in two reps. Then three and three, four and four. See how high you can get in 30 seconds. Then we'll have a recovery, and then we'll do 45 seconds with three moves. You start back at one, 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 two, 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 three, three, three. See how high you can climb. And then we add a fourth, okay? So it's four all together. We only have two full rounds of this, and then we're out of here, okay? Each round will be 5 minutes, and then we're done, all right? You guys good? Okay, listen. The first move is gonna be skaters. That's all you need to think about for 15 seconds is just skaters, all right? No need to count yet. You'll get a 15 second recovery after the skaters. 5 seconds, you ready? Three, two, one, go. Skaters side to side. Now listen, really sink into these. Bend the stabilizing leg, lift the chest, and let that weight sink into that stabilizing leg. Drive away to the outside of the foot. Recover, 15 seconds. Now listen, skater left, right, then we do a push-up. So it's gonna be left, right, one push-up. Left, right, push-up, okay? We're gonna climb with this, so watch. Left, right, now push-up. That was one of each. Now, two, two, and two push-ups. Now three, and three push-ups. How high can you climb in 30 seconds? You go at your own pace. Left, right equals one. Knees or toes on the push-up. Time, 30 second recovery. All right, now listen. We're gonna add a move. We're going 45 seconds this time. And your goal is to beat the number you just got to, okay? So listen, after the push-up, that bounding squat, remember that? Bounding squat, jump back, okay? Or big step forward, big step back, all right? 4 seconds. Start with the skaters, then the push-up, then the squat. Left, right, one push-up, one bounding squat, there and back. Then two, and two. You got 45 seconds. Then three, I don't know what I'm doing. Come on, three, and three. Make it count, guys. Beat your top number. One more move we're gonna add. This time, we go for 60 seconds. All right, so you start with the skater, then the push-up, then the bounding squat, then the star jump, okay? So a star jump after your bounding squats, star jump, okay? Or left and right, all right? Remember, left, right equals one if you have to do it on each side. Otherwise, it's just one rep. Then you go 2, 3, 4. See how high you can climb. 5 seconds, guys. Beat your last number. Here we go. Go. Left, right. One push up. Foot bounding squat. One star jump. Then two push ups. Two mounting squats. Two star jumps. Three. Breathe. Oh my goodness. Final ab. We've got our favorites, tuck jumps. After we come up from those plank jacks, tuck jumps, breathe. We got 25 seconds of rest, and then we're in. One final round, and it's over, guys. Nice, quick workout. So make this last round your best round. 60 seconds of nonstop work. See if you can beat your highest ladder number. Here we go, 5 seconds. Start with one on each side. Go. One tap jump. Come on. Number two. You're done, that feeling of strength and success. You're so strong. You're so much stronger than you think you are. I'm proud of you. You should be proud of yourself. Give yourself a hand. Way to go. Have a happy Monday, guys.